Thank you. Hi guys, my name's Phoebe. I'm a travel blogger from Australia and I blog under Little Grey Box. And we're here at the amazing launch event for the Eclipse, and what a day. The guys have set up so many fantastic activities, delicious food, there's so many wonderful people here, street art, and of course, the guest of honor. We're really excited to see the Eclipse, not far away now, really looking forward to it and getting some beautiful shots and then having a bit of a look inside the car and a bit of a play later. Should I keep talking? Yes.
Thank you. Olá, tudo bem? My name is Carlos Burrow. I'm from Brazil. I was invited to see this phenomenon, which is amazing, much bigger than the waves that I get. Never saw something like this before in my life, so I'm very grateful to be here with my friend Marcelo.
My name is Marcelo. I'm from Mitsubishi Brazil, and we are honored to be invited from Mitsubishi to be here today.
Good morning, my name is Michael Specht. I'm from Germany, and for me it's the second time to witness a fully total eclipse, but unfortunately 18 years ago in Stuttgart in Germany the sky was overcast, so I'm very, very glad and I'm very excited to be here witnessing the total eclipse with even the background, in the background the car of the eclipse. It's a very, very good idea of Mitsubishi to put this car in position exactly at this time.
Hello everyone, Francine Harsini, Mitsubishi Motors North America. Welcome to our event. This has been 9 months in the making. I'm really nervous today, but the weather is great and it's all because of this phenomena, but also because of our all new 2018 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. So enjoy, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you. Cut. Thank you.
everyone. My name is Raquel Nuno, and I'm a planetary scientist here at the first the Eclipse Cross first contact event. Sorry, guys. And I'm here to tell people how exciting this eclipse is. So what is a total solar eclipse? That's when the moon moves between the Earth and the sun, completely blocking it out. Now, the most important thing is to make sure that you have safety glasses when looking at the sun, because they can actually burn your eyes. Now, if you actually miss this event, this eclipse this year, there's another one coming over the United States again in 2024, but you can just keep watching this live stream to observe totality this time around.